I help you, sir?
Yeah, is there a reason for you turning the corner like you did and almost losing control of your vehicle?
I wasn't losing control of it.
I got you, just like you. I got that on camera too, my man. As soon as you came around that curb there, you almost lost control of the car the way you're driving.
I'm not going to argue with you.
We're not going to have an argument here. I don't argue, sir. See your license, proof of registration, and insurance, please.
Changing them. See if I got the proof in here. Can't seem to find the proof of insurance. I got insurance, but same policy number, but it's an expired card. Okay. Thank you, sir. My videos for in case somebody pulls out in front of me and I rear end them so that I have proof they violated my right of way.
Well, I gave you a warning. But what I did do was slight you for the insurance, okay? What you need to do is just go down there before before 6:22 with a letter from your insurance company. Say that you're insured today. Go under tomorrow, go under at night, anytime you want to. Get a letter from your company saying you're insured. Go down to 600 West Jefferson to the big wonders down there.
I know where that is. I just had jury duty.
They should show them the citation. Show them the letter from your insurance company before the 22nd. No court, no money. Okay. But if you don't now.
Yeah, I know what'll happen if you don't.